Get ready for the most comedically fluent episode yet. Wow, I feel good. Introducing a brand new guest to our show. There'll be plenty of shenanigans afoot. The castle construction will continue. As well as some lighthearted mini games. Well, maybe not so lighthearted. Linden begins construction on the plan for the arena in a creative world. Looks pretty good, my friend. Pretty good.
Wait! You mean we lost all the footage? The volume was muted? Can't believe this. Roll the next episode, I guess.
So you're gonna build a bakery and all that shit again, okay?
Yes, sir.
Okay, we're back with another episode. It's actually been a while, IRL, since we've recorded an episode, because I've just been editing a ton. Are you editing? That didn't work. Flower Hoppy Jump can't make this episode. I don't think she was in the last one either, but... No, yeah, she was. And actually, Flower Hoppy Jump and I were talking, and we thought it'd be cool to have, like, a guest house. Frick, God heckin' creeper. So whenever a new guest comes on the episode, we have like a little room for them, and then we give them a world tour off camera. So what were you saying you were thinking about doing before the episode?
I was thinking about killing the Wither.
Oh, the Wither, you say? The mighty beast from within the nether that you must create with four blocks of...
I don't think we have wither skeleton skulls, do we?
I have a singular one that I miraculously got the first time I went to the thing. And... Oh. And I went mining off camera. Oh, yeah. And right here, I was doing a lot of just stone mining. Here's the hall, basically. Ooh, 23 diamond ore. And then also 2 diamonds from a mine shaft that I saw a previous episode, but... I explored that a little bit. I couldn't find a spider spawner, but I didn't explore it a ton, so there's probably a spider spawner in there somewhere. So let's get a skeleton skull. I think we've already went in the nether and tried to get them before, but they haven't, that hadn't turned out great. So, honestly, at this point, we might as well just make a farm, right? Like, just a wither skeleton skull farm.
I literally don't know how to do that, so...
Maybe I'll send you a video or something on Discord. Eventually, I think we should farm carrots to get all golden carrots, because they have the most saturation of any food in the game. Once we get real rich, maybe even have a gold farm.
Aww. What about melons? Aren't melons better than carrots?
Heck no. Melons are like one of the worst. The only reason that they're good is that you can get a lot of them really fast. And so they're mainly for early game. And we don't mess with early game garbage, so...
I'm out of potato.
Do the stuff that's, like, village-y. You should do the stuff around the village. Can I build the arena? Please?
You want to build their whole arena?
I mean, I'll start on it. I mean, you can help me. But... Yes? Alright, let's go! Alright, gang, looks like we're gonna build the arena.
So you're building a castle...
Okay, good point. Actually, I need to tell these good old folks about the changes I made to the castle.
Changes?
Yeah, I did. And you were like,
I gotta try it.
Yeah, so I made a whole nother tower. I'm pretty sure I did that off camera. I changed the crest.
That tower's been there.
Of course it has. I started texturing a little bit. Again, I don't know. I need to figure this out more. I do like the andesite. I'll need to figure that whole thing out more, the texturing. Wait, how are you poisoned?
I killed a wit.
Oh. I thought there's a bee. I was like, oh, yay. So, yeah, I also built this whole bridge. It has a little middle piece of nether fortress bit, tidbits. Need a, I need more nether fortress bits. I think it's in my base. But, I kind of laid out my whole idea for the rest of this castle last episode, I think it was, or maybe the episode before that. So I guess let's work on that. Or I can work on that. You work on the bakery. Where are you going in my house?
I don't know.
What are you doing? Let's break some diamondes. Hey, whoa, I have a fun game. Get off. Get off.
No, wait, you're about to kill me. You're about to kill
me. Okay. So, let's do this. So that you can get diamonds, because you never have any diamonds. Let's do... I get a diamond ore. You get a diamond ore. And I'll both break it with my Fortune 3 pick. And whoever gets more diamonds gets all the diamonds.
Oh. What if it's a tie?
If it's a tie, I get them. Because I mine them.
Fine.
Alright. So, I have 2 diamonds right now. So, keep that in mind. Alright. Whoa, that's going to be hard to beat. I got 4 diamonds. These are the 2. Okay. 1 diamond. Mine. Give it to... Where are you going? Where are you... What can you do with 1 diamond? What can you do with 1 diamond?
Build a shovel.
I'm trying to help you here. I'm trying to help you. Look, tell you what. I have a lot of diamonds already. I have like nearly... I have a stack and some. So you can have as many diamonds as these. You can have all these. Let me mine them with my fortune pick so you get the most. Congratulations. Oops. Yeah, I'll keep that one. You don't deserve that many. Actually, let me take 4 so I have an even there. There's 5 more diamonds. How many how many is all of them together?
50.
Jesus, why did I do that?
Do you want them? I only need to make like...
Yeah, sure. Just take, like split it. You can take 25. That's a full set of iron. Or, I mean, armor. Or I guess you can have tools too. What's a full set of tools? 3, 4, 7. Okay, yeah.
Mwah. Not fully enchanted and kill you.
No.
Spit at me?
Oh, yeah. Look at all this stone ready to be inputted right into that castle. Yeah, I'm not giving you any of my wood. I also did that off camera. I got a ton of wood.
Well, I need oak wood anyways, so...
Alright, let me fill up my inventory. Don't need the dandelion. Ah, it says I can only sleep at night. Oh, there we go. Okie doke.
This game's unrealistic because the only time I sleep is during the day.
Shut your pie hole. I'm just going to build one over here. Let me make the wall.
Okay. I'm going to find a horse.
So this is going to be the hole. Oh, yeah. Because what's-his-face died, didn't he?
Don't remind me.
Or was he lost? I can't remember. I think he was lost, right?
Yeah. He's probably still alive.
Oh, yeah. Because you were... Never mind. Stupid. I mean, what? I didn't say that.
Kill all squid.
Squids are a meme, though.
Squids kind of be looking fresh, though.
Their tentacles kind of slick, though.
Okay. No.
I actually really like the way this is going. This is the wall.
What wall?
The wall I'm building right now.
Wall for what?
For my castle.
Why? This
is part of my castle. Why are you asking me all these questions?
What questions? I'm literally about to die. I'm literally...
Well, you should have thought about that before approaching the Enderman. Ah, yeah.
Damn it.
That's tough.
I don't know how to. I was really far away. Oh, and wouldn't you know it, a horse spawns right next to where my stable is. So I went on an adventure. Just to die.
So, I can spawn proof the bottom. Or the inside of the actual tower. Maybe we'll eventually do something in there, but I don't really feel like it's necessary.
Well, I need a wood chopper.
What even is that?
Oh, you. Okay. It's what you are.
Oh, I thought you meant an item. Okay. You're not funny, London. I know you, like, tried to be, but you're not.
Oh, roasted.
Yeah. Roasted by a sixth grader.
What?
What is London doing?
I think his mom called him.
Oh.
Leaving that in too.
Hello.
Oh, hey.
Oh, hey.
Look how high this horse jumps.
I just killed a zombie watching. That was trying to eat you.
Oh my gosh.
And look how fast it is.
That's ridiculous. Oh, I want that one. I already called out the white horse anyway. Yeah, that's why I was building a box around you, because I didn't want you to die to a zombie.
Thanks, Dad.
Dang, why are you killing horses?
Those are the useless ones.
Oh.
As a horse girl, I only kill horses when it's necessary.
Okay, sure you do.
I'm not a horse murderer. He's a nice one. He's 41. Oh, yeah, you built it a little thick.
Did I?
I don't know.
No, because it's only four that side. Maybe I built it thick on one side. Dang it. Oh, I don't want to redo the whole thing. Oh, we almost out of stone. Jeez, I go through so much stone.
Dang, this poisonous potato kind of hit different.
Why are you eating a poisonous potato?
Why aren't you eating a poisonous potato is the question.
What? Actually, that's a good question. I don't know. No, I'm going to have to redo the whole one side of the tower. But I'm going to do it because I'm a devoted gamey boy.
Blank.
It's regular.
Okay, good. Dang it, stop escaping.
Escaping?
You mean escaping?
I said escaping.
We talked about this before.
Yeah. Stop escaping. I literally said
escaping.
You said escaping. We have the recordings to prove now.
Do you need more apples?
Escaping. You get half off at the bakery.
Cool.
Do I get half off?
Langston has. No, you have to play full price.
And you're 10 times the price.
What?
And you get a piece of bread for a diamond. What's so funny?
I'm gonna go there.
Wait, where are you building it? I don't even see.
I don't know. I need to figure that out.
Dang, so unprepared.
I ain't even building yet. I'm working on horses for all of us, but I guess you don't want one.
Okay, no, you're right. This castle should not be taking this long. The only reason it is because I'm...
It's so cute!
I'm bad. Wow.
What are we doing?
I don't know. We lose our sanity. Wah. Episode 574.
Cool.
All right. Spawn proof complete of that area.
Do horses inbreed?
Yeah. Every animal inbreeds in Minecraft.
Good. Ooh.
Okay, this is gonna have to increase. Let's see. If there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and a difference in blocks of. Let's just build out to it to see. A difference in blocks of 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh, 6. Perfect. So. It literally, all it has to do is decrease one every time.
Life lesson, kids. Always run away from your problems.
Ah.
You're a kid. I hope my math checks out here, or else it'd be really annoying. I'm gonna have to replace a whole wall. Dude, this is looking cool. Look how big it is.
Cool.
We gotta do role play after we finish Earth's entire world.
Hi guys, welcome back to our Equestrian Minecraft. Today I'm going to be naming Butterscotch and giving her a new mate.
Yay! Oh look, it's going to work basically perfect.
Okay, so I got 2 god white horses.
Nice.
I could work on their health, but I don't really like it.
In my stable, I'm going to have a marble statue of my horse.
Okay, good luck with that. So now I can kill these babies.
That sounds weird out of context. Alright, horse gang.
Where'd the other white one go?
I have it on my lead.
Alright, I gotta put my diamond horse armor on it.
Give me diamond horse armor.
No.
You don't even use your horse.
I'm going to.
No, you don't.
I have iron horse armor. Wait, how does that even look on a white horse?
Wait, can I mount it?
It looks
now?
Epic. That's how it looks.
You owe me horse armor.
No, I don't.
Because you've killed like 3 of mine.
Oh, I only killed
one of the diamond horse armor. Oh, this is so fun. We gotta have a horse race. I think yours definitely jumps higher. Alright, 3, 2, 1, go. Yeah, yours is faster. Hey, you wanna trade?
I'm gonna hold off from naming mine for now.
There we go.
We should name ours like opposites to each other.
I think I have a name for mine.
For Macho, and that's
you're naming him like for Macho Junior.
No, just for Macho. You should name yours Spaghetti.
Why?
Wait, no. For what's Parmesan in Italian?
No, what's the opposite of cheese?
Bread.
And what's bread in Italian? Bredo. This is easily the coolest build on this world so far.
Oh, is it?
Yes.
I'd have to disagree. I think my house is the coolest build.
I think this is much cooler than your house.
Your stupid castle, that's not even done.
It's so it's not even done and it looks epic.
Like, name it something blue.
I could name my son
did
like
you get a name tag?
Equestrian, yeah. Because it's like Equestrian.
I have a name tag.
Gross.
It's like Aqua and Equestrian. Like,
you gonna give it to me?
It's like maybe Equestrian except with like AQ.
No, oh my.
Okay. So
what? Something like red, right?
What is your color? Yeah, what is your color?
Magenta.
Okay. Well, then name it something related to magenta. Because
okay. I have it.
Yeah, it's pretty cool.
Flower. Ew.
Well, it's something magenta. What do you want me to do, Lyndon?
Or like, wait. What if Langston did pasta in Italian? Did, like, sauce in Italian, and I did cheese in Italian.
Wait, but why is pasta blue?
Shout out Langston.
They got blue pasta.
Yeah, I guess so. Alright, wait, okay, I'm gonna look up, I'm gonna go on Google Translate and look up this stuff in Italian, hold up.
Pasta is just pasta.
Okay, wait,
pasta.
Sauce is salsa, that's kind of boring.
You're boring.
Maybe marinara? That's just marinara.
We can do marinara. Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, marinara.
Marinara for yours, and then what do we want to do for length?
Pasta is just pasta. Bread.
We can do like...
Bread is panne.
We can do wine in Italian for length.
That's just vino. That's just like Spanish.
That's like a cool name.
That is kind of a cool name. Vino? I kind of actually I like that because it's like purple. You know what? That's gonna be epic. We're a whole freaking meal.
We got vino marinara,
and then we'll do like the Roman Colosseum. So we're doing a whole Italy.
Yeah. Bro, I should make. If pizza was a thing in Minecraft, I would have made a pizza shop.
Yeah, that would be so cool. We're just making Italian bread.
Water.
What do you mean, thing of water?
So I can dye things.
Okay.
I have a bucket of milk.
Ha!
I'm good.
Need some milk.
You found that way too funny.
Yeah, it's because she likes Vine.
Bye. I'm hopping out of the challenge, but I'm still on mic.
Are you staying on mic?
No.
Okay, good.
Get marinara.
Out. I already named it, so...
Well, I guess I won't dye its armor then.
Okay, I'm coming! Give me my horse armor!
I'm about to dye it, will you calm your...
Give me my horse armor! Oh, yeah, look at that beautiful skyline. Okay, that is an awesome castle. Alright, Vino. You be looking nice. I don't know, it's kind of pink.
Do it cyan. So it's blue, red, and yellow.
Lavender. Oh, yeah, blue, red, yellow, just like the primary. Okay, yeah, here it is. Let me get you lapis. I'll stop by and check him out after.
Are you calm and I'm like, are you ready to see your fixer-upper? Oh, I think Vino gonna be looking sharp.
Yes, Vino. Strut your stuff. Vino. Strut your stuff.
Oh, Vino looking kind of good, though.
I'm gonna nut check you so hard.
I freaking love our horses, can I just say?
Yay, I finished.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. You ain't got no alibi, you ugly. You ugly.
Oh, yeah, you owe me an hour, don't you?
No.
Yeah?
Like what?
We need to make, like, a jail. Put your spawn point in the jail and just keep you there.
Yeah, I'd rather be in jail for an hour than go get bamboo.
Alright.
We can go explore.
Yeah, I'm gonna go to a jungle. Let's do that.
No, let's do that later.
Okay. Well, actually, let's do that next episode. Let's end off this episode here. We have three spectacular horses. Vino, Marinara, and
this
Formaggio.
Episode can be called The Family Grows Bigger.
Ooh, yeah, that's a good title. We built this awesome freaking second half of the castle that looks epic.
Awesome is kind of an overstatement, but...
So, if this is the castle walls, just imagine what's... I'm gonna kill you.